Non-Playable Canadian.
But, oh. I don't know if I'm ready.
No, not yet.
Oh
my. Whether we wanted
it
or not.
Is it in yet? Oh, there we go. It's kind of half in.
So let's get to the command.
Whether we wanted it or not.
That's gonna make that joke. You beat me to it. Whether we wanted it or not. At least we got this terrible strike.
Alright, I'm gonna get up my black hammer for this one.
Oh yeah, me too. Take this beast
out and bring it with our free horn. Oh hey, Valis to Arik, look at that shit.
Whether we wanted it or not.
There was another. We actually wanted it because it's something different.
You're so fancy with the Twitch there.
I just discovered all these emotes things. I'm enjoying this. Apparently they don't hang out in Twitch chats enough.
It's part of my day. Networking and meeting cool peeps.
Oh yeah. Oh. There was no the Colossus is there. We can track him and his
guard. There sure is. He did not. Oh, I don't have a shotgun. Don't have a shotgun.
I'm trying to distract him. He should be alright. I ran into him and it did nothing.
You're distracting him with your.
I ran into space man and it did nothing.
Distract him with your fancy boots? Is that what? That's what's up?
On the lookout for his lieutenant.
Yeah.
Just as look dangerous. How pretty my green legs are. I'm spaceman. I'm a raver.
Shit, man. They're making fun of the boots.
Plur! Oh, hi!
Yeah, he was there waiting for us.
I'm gonna hold the door open with my butt.
That is a talented butt.
Yeah, it's just that big that I just like wedge it in the doorway.
Oh no. Probably have some dexterity and flexibility with that thing though to kind of, you know, get it to maneuver.
Yeah. Good news. We can make it talk.
Get in there and wedge it up. There you go. Take down all of
his guards. I don't know.
In that voice.
I don't even know what's going on.
Total Ace Ventura moment right there.
Ass related tangent, yeah. The usual.
I'd like to ask you a few questions.
That booty though.
Do you have a mint?
Oh, I burped. Excuse me.
Back when people like Jim Carrey.
He's not so fresh.
I turned a little crazy, that's all.
Fresh homie.
Yeah.
Bitch! Other bitch! Did I hit him?
Yeah, you got him.
Okay, like blindly threw it in there.
Okay.
That's what she said. What she said, I'm not sure.
That's what he said. Yeah.
It could be her. Women can penetrate things with other things.
You should be a little more conscientious in where they're trying to put it, you know?
I'll stop. It's quiet time. Oh, he's dead.
He did.
He's dead.
The colonel.
The colonel. He did. Oh, Family Guy.
Is Mr. Sanders in?
I say you, he dead.
I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this
way. 47. I still haven't found any heavy ammo.
Boop. Did these guys give you any?
I'm getting green engrams. Like, there's nobody's business though.
It's raining green. Hallelujah.
I'm wondering if he's gonna be. Did we miss a guy? Oh no, there it is. The tank. There it is.
It's in a tank. I know Dinklage didn't say it as early as he usually does.
Yeah.
Did I miss that crit? I did, like a chomp.
Can I dodge this? This is good.
I'm glad I was going for you and not for me. Oh, stop moving so much. It's moving a lot more than it usually does. He's almost dead, but I'm out of... There you go. Secondary.
He's gone.
Alright, let's go get him.
Yeah. He's gone.
Driving 101 by Lily, you'll see here that I suck at it.
Just do it.
Oh, I'm so over that Shia LaBeouf thing.
I'm just over Shia LaBeouf.
It's so, like, over, guys.
It's like, if it was someone other than Shia LaBeouf, it might be like an alright, like, motivational video when you're slacking doing stuff, but I just can never take it seriously. There's no possible.
I don't think you're supposed to take that seriously. Yeah, Jinx Spaceman.
I think that was him trying to make himself relevant again.
Yeah, he was trying to make something that would. He recorded it in front of a green screen. Like.
Yeah, fair enough.
That was, like, asking for people to do something with it. He was trying to make himself viral.
It's a shame, too, because I really like holes. No, you really did. Come on, I left that open.
Yeah. The holes?
Oh, damn! Oh, no.
You recovered, Brad. I like it. There you go.
You saved us all. Do we need to pray to RNGesus now?
Oh, RNGesus. It's Space Man. That's sweet, sweet.
I'm gonna PvP with it for like 3 weeks and then take
the
game to come out and I'm gonna
do it. Garbage. Yeah.
I called your
team. Oh, get mad. Get mad. I wanna hear you get mad. You're so cute when you're mad.
Oh no. Spaceman's gonna have to take a 15-minute break real soon.
He's gonna have a rage boner.
You're so cute when you're mad.
He's in a tank. It's already happening.
Does Moose have the rage boner or does Spaceman though? Who has
both.
The rage boner? Do we all have rage boners?
I don't have a rage boner
right now, guys. I'm sorry. I have rage boner erectile difficulty. Oh no!
I sacrificed myself.
I don't think you did.
Was it your rage boner?
Yes. Oh fuck, I'm alive.
Yeah, sorry. I did that thing where you help people.
You know, I did the thing with the
stuff. Why would you do that?
And the glaven.
Alright, you gotta like do a dance.
Okay,
and then you wave.
Teabag Spaceman for good luck.
And then you point, and then you sit down.
I'm trying so hard to give you good luck. I have to get the Dorito first. Can you imagine if this worked? You two are just having like a girl moment. I'll leave you alone.
Aww, Wang. You just need that sexy body next to me for the luck.
Girl Talk, wasn't that board game where you like phone the boy? And if you got the right one, he's like, that's right, I really like you. We used to just like dial every number until we got it too. Because like, fuck playing that game.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I got a sweet cloak though, guys.
Octopussy cloak.
Octopus.
I like that helmet. Like, I wish that helmet was like relevant. Awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a corgi. That's a corgi.
No. I'm just gonna put up random emotes in there.
Where's the enter? Where's the any key? Hey. You didn't get it? You didn't. Oh, that's
there. You go. It went Binding of Isaac, honestly.
He feels for us. This gun's just not gonna happen.
Illuminati. Confirmed.
Jesus Christ. Seriously.
Far below the Ishtar stink.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There's some smelly motherfucker. In their intergalactic
chain. This nexus must be stopped.
And the mind smell the motherfucker, smell the motherfucking pope. you guys.
Now, if we get... See, if it frequents again, and we're, like, in this, like, pre-made group, we know that their stupid random stuff is broken, because it's not supposed to...
Oh, it's borking.
It's borking.
Bork. Well, not yet.
Not yet, but... For Lee and I, it was just like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, Radonk. Oh, Deathslayer's trying to get it too. He knows our pain.
Oh shit.
I know that feel. We all know that feel.
I just feel like I've been killed by it enough that I've gotta try it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm seeking out multiple servitors.
I'll just stand here and not die while I realize I need to have a shotgun equipped.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah. Oh, this is his favorite strike. Oh, that's cool, man. I don't mind the strike. We've done it so often that I'm so okay with not doing it.
I wouldn't even necessarily think
in that room
strike anymore just because we've done them all too many times.
I don't know if I have a favorite strike.
I do, and it's like everybody's least favorite. I love the Omnigul. Like my
really?
Favorite strike. Yeah, I know.
It takes way too long.
I love it with the all burn on. Just
oh, that's ridiculous. It's fun when it's like anything's fun when it's a nightfall and it has a burn on it, in my opinion anyway. Random Furby! Thanks for the follow. How's it going? That's my cool person voice. I don't know what I'm doing with that, sorry.
Holy shit.
Don't be jealous. Awesome. Don't be jealous.
How can I be jealous?
How can I be jealous? That was fucking terrible. How can I be jealous? Lee, you're an idiot. Oh, okay. Did we get them all? No, we have one more.
No, he's gotta be around here somewhere. Where the hell is he?
He's down. I shot him with the yellow
one.
Wait. He lag healed.
Yeah, he did. Cause he's a jerk!
I've never been up here when the door opens.
I didn't realize there was a door that opens. Ooh, heavy ammo!
Speedrun!
And what rocket launcher am I using?
I'm just gonna throw rocks. The rocks at him.
I'm using a Radagast area that doesn't have any XP in it yet.
Oh. Oh, that was the one you rolled recently, huh?
Yep.
Ooh, that's cool. Yeah, you got good rolls with that. So. Oh yeah, now that I'm full on heavy ammo, it's gonna drop like all over the place.
Yeah. Well, it does. Oh, okay.
That's the thing you said that one time.
Yeah. Really?
Wow.
Really? Can you die?
Seriously,
it should have died. Answer. Yeah. I think that was a little lag heal there.
Oh yeah.
That doesn't happen in this game.
No, never.
Don't you dare question the Bungie.
I'm so sorry for thinking.
Ooh.
Oh, they all spawned behind.
They almost, like skipped around me. Yeah, I'm like looking for them. I'm like.
They were just like
on my radar.
I don't want to die right now. And then they teleported away. I think that's what happens.
Sounds like these guys around the corner.
Okay.
Do we?
You got it.
Do we?
You got it, Goyle. All
right, I'm waiting. Let Brad do his thing.
Oh, I'll sit down with you. Oh, we gotta go now. Oh, good job. And I helped.
What is
Ultra
it mean?
Space.
What does it mean?
What does it all mean?
Oh, I shouldn't have blinked right there. I have no safety. Yeah. Ow.
Me neither. Oh, I a little bit. Where you motherfuckers is? Why can't I sprint? I hate that delay sometimes.
Because you touch yourself at night.
Why did the dinosaurs go extinct? Because you touch yourself at night.
Where is this guy? There he is. Oh, he's warping.
He's warping. I really got that place.
The Nexus, it's opening.
Oh no.
It's opening.
This gun, I'm reloading.
Man. Okay. We're counting on you, Nathan Drake, to put some spark back into this.
The Nexus is opening?
Yeah. That's a good Nolan Norris. That's fucking spot on.
Is the inflections going all over the place? We've woken the hive?
Yeah. I'm having a stroke.
How do you talk like that? I had a stroke.
I'm gonna die. It was nice knowing you.
Space ham!
I know.
Oh, I didn't need to jump down.
I can't hang out up there.
What is... what?
Everything is... stuff. Everything is here right yeah. now. I didn't invite it's any of them. Efficient.
Hello, Mr. Hobgoblin.
Double space magic again! Oh,
holy
heavy!
God.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are fucking on that shit.
Right? All the times we've played the game, we are happy to see heavy ammo on the ground. Yeah, that's true, Deathlair. Oh, I almost died by reading that. I love seeing heavy ammo. Space ham!
That fucking goblin.
It came out of my mouth too late. Wait a minute.
What?
I was telling Christian about what the mob on him and they tried
to... No, you weren't. Oh. No, that's not yeah. what you were talking about at all, Brad. Don't try to cover that shit up, dude.
It's okay if you feel that way.
This is... I'm in a bad spot. I got caught. Oh,
what?
Oh no, the boys are dying.
Also in an
oh.
Guys,
yeah,
what no. are this?
God.
Felt like you had it too easy for a while there, Lee.
Well, I might actually die.
Get safe, man.
Oh. I'm coming for you, Wayne Gwaga. I'm gonna clutch this shit. Or something. Clutch this shit doesn't sound right at all.
That sounded right to me.
Yeah. Oh no. Okay, we have to kill this
okay,
motherfucker.
Okay, there could be just a few less mobs right now. Come oh, on. Come on. Come on.
I'm trying to
hey,
clean up ads.
Attack is called Aeon Maul. I've not paid attention to that. Where they're just they're everywhere still.
It's because we really burned the boss, so it's like...
Yeah.
Yeah, it's punishing us for doing that.
Yeah, that's how this game works, right?
They just keep
like,
spawning in. I just saw
yeah.
more spawn in.
Yeah.
This is awesome. All right, I've got to take some cover.
It's crazy over here! He's close to dead.
He's close. Yeah, oh my goodness. Oh.
Oh, space ham. First I'm gonna
not
grab this heavy,
my...
then I'm gonna save you.
I think that blow up box respawned next to me. That was
oh,
awesome.
That's crazy.
I don't know what was Wayne.
He should be
I
dead.
I was trying shotgun.
Why? Why would you ever?
Why not?
I was trying to Why? Dismantle him by hand.
I wanted to shake his hand.
He's a tough man, you know.
I found the rift continue to understand
the power. This calls for a hey guys.
Hey,
well, where'd
it
go? Wait,
guys.
Wait, come back here. It's not. Is it not doing stuff? Oh wait, no. There it is. It did. It
oh
did.
Wow.
It just was delayed.
That's a hairdresser?
I don't know, but she's waving.
That's some random ass chick. How you doing? Because reasons. Cool cat. We brought the cool cat.
Oh, look at that.
Always in forever. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck is this ship?
You got a fancy ship.
Oh, that's cool.
That's
time
sweet.
Is very short. That's, not from the dark below. That's from... Oh, that is from the dark below. I'm dumb.
Yeah, it is from the dark below, yeah.
My brain went backwards.
I think aside from the Prison of Elders and the Queens, I don't think they introduced any new ships other than those.
Yeah.
I don't think they did any for the strikes.
I didn't get this one before, though. I think it's just, like, the green one.
Yeah.
But, black and orange or whatever. Let's see what it looks like. Yep. Oh.
That's kind of neat, actually.
It's like a cool robot. I'll use it for a little bit. Just for fun. For space fun.
Hey, the Archon Priest.
Oh, there you go. The story is they raided the prison of elders. The Archon Priest. Got an Archon Priest. Got an Archon Priest. Nathan Fillion told me. Unaware. But we have to let him go and then kill him instead of leaving him inside of a prison. Okay?
Yeah.
Because that makes sense. Okay, guys?
But at the end, they tell you, Peter Dinklage is like, he would have been better inside the prison still or something like that. It's the Dinklage at the end. There you go. But then they somehow turn the Prison of Elders into like an arena slaughter. There's no consistency.
No, not at all.
Just whatever the fuck that makes the game work for them.
Let's just write something entirely different. Oh no. Go!
I detect Fallen. Wait,
go!
The Fallen? How did they get here?
Go!
Yeah.
Go! I'm stuck in loading. Oh, there we go.
Hey, a pack of wolves is prowling. We should go kill them.
Okay, let's kill them with our razors. Oh no, guys, I broke my bike.
You broke your bike?
Sounds like a personal problem.
Yeah. All day, every day.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, you don't want it, Brad?
I wonder if I can hang on to this thing. Take it into the...
Yeah, you can.
Try to take it all the way to the Archon Priest.
That'd be cool. You can do that.
Get off my dick, I don't want to waste a rocket on you.
That'll be your good luck charm.
This is my good luck charm? Alright, I'm gonna try to make this work.
Boom! I love charging that shit up. There you go, Spaceman, you get one too.
You mean Brad?
Oh, one of you guys.
It was me that didn't knock on
you. You're both the same man.
Spaceman's rocking it.
Love it. Oh, so much heavy. Holy shit.
Awesome.
Know your place.
I think you need to know yours, buddy. Look, he's gonna try and rocket the ship like an idiot. I think you need to know your place, pal. Mm-hmm. Way too nub.
Oh, he shot the turret.
Hey, he's doing stuff.
Oh no,
what's
ouch. The main guy ran up right up to my face there. As I shot his stuff. Ooh, where is he?
She's in the back there. It's a her, I think. Isn't it?
A wolf girl.
Still one
they're
left, yeah.
Asexual.
Oh, fancy.
It's gotta be back the other way.
Oh,
it's right here.
It's right there, yeah. Sweet!
Oh, that was worth it. 11 Spirit Bloom. Go fuck yourself, game.
10 Spirit Bloom and a blue engram.
Oof.
So yeah.
You one-upped me, Lee.
I think
you
it was worth it. Sorry, man. So sorry.
Eco here in blue gram. Alright, Spaceman, you gotta hold on to that thing until the last one.
Yeah, I'm gonna try this. We're gonna do this.
So he's gonna use grenades?
I can put it down. I just gotta make sure I pick it up within a few seconds.
Before it despawns, yeah.
Disappawn. Man, I move with these things. Look at this. Cause it's counting me as having a weapon out.
Yes. Oh.
Sprint for days, man. This is awesome.
Oh.
See? Falling. What are they doing here? I knew they were here, but what are they doing here?
Stupid fuck.
Wait, I do...
Oh, why did I float so fucking high? Sorry.
I am on a mission to kill any and all Hydras, so... Because I need them for fucking Grimoire. And I need a fuckload of them.
A snack load? Oh, that reload.
Where is something to throw my grenade at? There we go.
Your face! Mother of dog.
Oh my god.
Mother of dog.
Keep these guys busy so you guys can see you.
Oh, just one by one there, Brad. Good work.
Yeah, good idea.
I'll just carry on through then.
I have like the lowest kill count I've ever had for a sprint. But I didn't just like load into at the very end.
Yeah. It's okay, we won't tell anyone. Heading off Vex,
they'll be ready for it. But the Archon priest will be well protected. People will know.
Yeah, I'll screen cap it and ridicule you and tweet it out. Like a spaceman. He didn't even help.
Oh my god. How will I show my face in public again?
I don't know. I really don't know. You're gonna have to figure that out.
How will I show my face in public again?
Just nestle it in there.
Damn.
I hope the Nightfall's something decent with a good burn this time.
I don't mind helping people out from the Nightfalls, but I mean, there's just literally nothing left to get.
No, absolutely.
So I did actually, I was missing an exotic, helm for the Titan. I didn't have the glass house, and I got it off the last Nightfall.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, I was like, oh.
Hey, Griff, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by.
Wait, we're gonna give him, whatever that is.
Spaceman's learning about.
There you go.
He's learning Sup, about Chris? Them.
Oh, we have to dinkle.
Twitch emoticon.
Oh shit. We're just gonna stay in here, enjoy the scenery.
Good job, Spaceman. That's a dog in a woman's
I'm doing
face.
My thing.
Proud of you.
I think it sends the message clear, whatever that message is.
Lock down tight. Just give me some time.
Wait. Going well. Hey, look at that. See? He said hi. I did my job. The greeting was understood. Well, I'm gonna lose my Scorch Cannon. There we go.
I risk it.
I got tons. What do you want to see? He's got more emoticons.
Oh, man.
Something a butt. Fancy. You have a butt. Or a bacon.
Anything alluding to a butt?
Yeah. We have problems.
I have a butt.
Well, I know, Brad.
There's something suggestively phallic.
It looks like a butt or a penis, we're interested.
Hey, I'm gonna get smite at the whole dog.
Did I get him? Oh, I got him.
Ooh. Wobble one.
I got him. I made eight orbs.
Yeah, you did. Look at all these orbs.
Right?
There's so many orbs.
Just eat them up. Just pass them out.
We're just passing them out.
Brad, when you ran away, there was like a trail of orbs coming out of your butt. It was awesome.
We made Griff think. He's digging through it. Oh, wait. Yeah. I need to hit these assholes.
Where are you hitting them, Spaceman?
Wait a second.
Oh, things are hurting me.
Did you use one? Aw.
No.
Oh, he made a poo! Yeah, oh, I like that one.
I had eight. I'm down to seven now.
When, yeah. When I picked that up, it had seven.
Uh-oh.
I fucked up.
Then I fucked up. Somebody fucked up.
Oh, boom!
Is that a poop?
Chain them. Yeah, it's a poop. Okay, it's thank open. You for the poop.
Happy poop. That works. Man. Alright, I gotta somehow, like, ninja run
Leroy
through this.
Jenkins! Picking up fallen comms. Worst part is being old enough to remember when that happened. Better move.
Oh, man.
Not that long ago.
The worst part was realizing
very long
they were
ago.
Trying to get the, they were out to get the priest shoulders for the paladin so they could use it for heals. Back when, all paladins were good for was backup heals.
Really, all they were good for was cleansing.
Oh, man, Lee, you were giving me like the super boost. I did like this cool run.
I was the wind beneath your wings.
Cool
runnings, man.
I was looking for that. Like, I did like this amazing sprint. I thought I had some sort of secret boost thing. I was like, oh shit.
I'm so awesome. Oh, wait.
The power of the Radiant Dance Machine.
The power of the Lily. Excuse me.
that Minotaur too.
That Minotaur just wouldn't die. I'm just gonna leave him behind. Tell them of us. Tell them to fear us. Something is wrong with my bike. I think it's not gonna make it.
I'll get there sometime before you guys kill them. I think Brad's trying to push me along. I see this. Your support is appreciated, sir.
Oh.
Yeah, that was gonna kill me. I almost shot that thing too.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, that's gotta die.
This guy's like upright. Oh no, he's like flanking or something. Oh. Look at him, he's like a teenage girl hanging on the bed. So.
So, let's talk about boys.
Just needs a corded phone.
What are boys? I will destroy you.
I told him if he wouldn't go out with me, I'd erase him some time. And then I did.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That Hydra meant business.
You are so reckless. All right. I'm like tempted to jump up on the ledge, but then I realize we're doing this normally. Just yeah. So used to the nightfall.
Prison of elders. The Archon priest is still inside.
I got stuck on that little ledge there.
I like put it down for like a second, shoot something. I'm helping.
Thanks, Ham.
I get my grenade, I'm like, I can kill something real quick.
Help.
Give me a headshot, give me a headshot. No? I just keep doing body shots. Why? Because I can.
Oh, shit. Yep.
Oh, shit, the ship.
What?
I can picture the Vex in the bed playing Dream Phone or something. I am old, he says. Didn't we talk about that earlier?
I think so.
we literally talked about the phone board game earlier. So.
Yeah, like 20 minutes ago.
Yeah. So you're just as old as we are.
Oh, I'm still probably the fucking oldest person in even the chat.
You are, Spaceman, but shh, don't tell people.
I try not to.
Okay, time goes slower in space.
Stress slowly pushes the sand in the way.
As you approach the speed of light, time slows down. Time's effect on you.
Yeah, Griff, like 100% that happened. We were talking about it.
It did. These are facts.
The facts of life.
I stuck him in the head with this thing.
Oh shit! Right, he almost strafed into me. It's fine.
Oh shit! I still stuck him with that. You charged me? No.
I made 4 orbs over here. Somewhere. You can just go away because I hate you and because I just wanted the heavy. How's that working for damage?
Seems to be pretty solid, actually.
Oh, something jumped in the way of me.
It was probably me.
No, it was like a vandal or something.
Oh, okay.
13,000.
With the fully charged shot, yeah.
With the full charge, 13,000. Except, of course, you gotta wait forever, I mean. Damage over time versus output.
Finish him.
No! I was gonna blade dance on his face. No.
Sorry, Space Ham.
No. I saw it.
No. Why me? Why not someone else?
Oh. Scorpio miracle.
What's that shit?
Scorpio. Ooh, that's a...
Scorpio.
You got an engram.
Yeah, maybe it's the primary. Engram. Maybe he'll get it. Why the fuck is my collision not working with this?
It can only come out of the playlist reward, not the engram.
No, it can come from the engram.
It can come out of it. Really?
Yeah, I've gotten one of the other items from that game. The house of works. Spicy.
Too spicy. Oh, spicy. You brought the peppers.
I got 20 things and I did good.
I brought.
Oh, it was a glove. Yeah,
oh, it was an arm.
But you got the prism schism, so it's all good.
Prism schism. It's got ridiculous impact on it, actually.
Redonkulous?
Redonkulous.
Would you say?
Mm-hmm.
Redonk-donk?
Redingle-dongle.
Redingle-do or redingle-don't?
Always dingle do.
He dingled when he should have don'ted.
The dust is lost to us again.
Oh.
Back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let
the dust palace, you say.
Where do we gotta flush those players out?
They really want what's buried in there. They really want what's buried in there.
Is valuable. Yeah, they do.
We've got to flush those flares out.
Down the giant turlet. And space turlet.
Oh my god.
You know nothing of my business.
Your space turlet?
The Scion players are already at the top of the dust.
Is Moose still here? Tell us about his space turlet business.
She unmuted herself like super fast. Like, okay.
Okay. It all started in space.
Oh my god, go on.
That's it.
I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Wait, no, I didn't die. Wait, where am I?
Did you fall down the thing? Poop. Goodbye, spaceman. I'm gonna leave you there.
I thought that was a pathway to death. It was not.
No, it was just mom's pathway to death.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
She's a lovely woman. A lovely woman.
Something's interfering with security protocols.
This no way.
You'll have to hack
security
the dinkle.
Protocols.
You did say dinkle.
I like how the Scions are somehow like part like cyber entity, part physical thing that they don't quite explain in any sort of meaningful way.
Nope.
Yeah.
Deal with it. Hey, buddy. You get off my dick? I couldn't even shoot you. It was like inside of me. I want to be inside.
He's like, hey girl, let me get that number.
Oh my god, no. I don't consent.
What you doing this weekend? You want to see a movie?
Netflix and chill?
Oh man, frozen pizza and a box of wine?
And pickles.
He knows what's up.
Hey, that's like my perfect night, is a frozen pizza and a box of wine.
And pickles.
I don't know why pickles, but Moose said pickles, so I have to.
Because Moose has a thing in pickles.
Oh, so it's one of those kind of things.
Yeah.
Is there no pickle emote here? Why is there no pickle emote?
Oh, pickle.
Alright, Death Slayer, thanks for stopping by. Have a good night.
Stay classy. But mostly, actually.
Or don't, you have choices.
Or don't, or die! Yes, Guardian! Try to steal your kill. Cause I'm a bitch!
Don't always have to, you know, fall into that peer pressure.
Is there a Minotaur down here?
Yep.
When is there a Minotaur down here?
Almost there!
The damage was
really?
Since, like, ever?
Oh my god. Have I, like, missed that Minotaur every time I've ever done this strike, the, like, 8 trillion and 2 times I've done it?
Got it. Let's keep moving. You usually go up top and I go down below and kill them.
That's how we do it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm the top and you're the bottom. Spaceman's the side. This is kind of awkward.
Shit, yeah.
Kind of squishes it in there.
I just worked my space magic sideways.
Yeah.
Spaceman created the black hole.
Oh no!
Mental images there that just shouldn't be there.
That's racist.
Got a Minotaur up my butt.
No! We weren't supposed to die.
Whoa, okay.
You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels.
To have a minotaur up your butt?
That's where I was going with that.
Right? It made sense, you know? Topical.
I feel like tropical? It'd be very uncomfortable.
Tropical humor. And then that pina colada said to the pineapple. I don't have the punchline.
What did he
fruit.
Say? I really want to know.
They're fruit.
So
don't
put
be dumb.
Lime in the coconut and drink
and mix
it all up.
Oh, drink it all up. Yeah. I got the song wrong.
He failed.
I know.
I
failed.
Mix, drink, do something.
Just okay. we're too drunk. I don't know how to make it anymore. I'm kidding. I'm very sober. I have had no alcohol today. Come on.
Alright. Magic door opening ritual. Hey,
it worked. That's the door alarm.
Someone hit the door. But who? You'll have
to get through. Really, guys? You really all have to fly away,
yeah,
like.
They really all did that. That's amazing.
Jesus
they
Christ.
They just said, haha, chumps.
Okay.
Thought you were gonna kill us right away, but no, you're gonna kill us 2 seconds later.
Yeah, once we land. Oh no.
Where's the other asshole?
Fuck your laptop.
Fuck your couch.
Fuck your couch! I think I can force them out of this weird hole over here.
Alright. Don't rocket yourself, don't rocket yourself, don't rocket yourself. I got
you can do it, you can do it, you can do it!
Doing your son?
Don't say doing your wife, don't say doing your wife! Doing your son?
Fuck. Oh, goddammit. They're everywhere.
They're in my raccoon wound.
Oh, Family Guy jokes. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god. I haven't died yet, but I should've. I very much
die.
Should've died.
I'm like blinking backwards. I don't even know if there's like place to land. Killed by the architects.
Damn those architects.
I rocketed myself in the face.
Face ham! Where is the thing that's shooting me? Oh.
They're everywhere. And nowhere.
Did I get him?
Where'd he go? Yeah. He must have.
I just got shotgun kills rank 3 after doing that super, however that works.
Hell yeah. Are we still fighting something?
It's red guy
right
was there. Don't mind me, I just have to reload my shotgun. Woohoo!
Nice work.
Woohoo! I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
Goodbye, cruel world.
No! Don't go without me!
Right here.
Yeah, space ham! Oh, dry rot.
Oh, you got dry rot!
Cool! Yeah!
Oh, you didn't have that one yet?
No!
It's a good one.
Shotgun.
Mini fourth horseman.
Brad, when your character died, they made a very terrible moaning noise. It was like, yeah. It was like, oh, girls. Just stop. Is your mom home? Oh, shut up. Oh, wow.
Oh, perfect.
Wow, with luck in the chamber and shot package,
that's
are you fucking
so
serious?
That's so funny. Oh, wow. I'm a jerk. That's really cool.
That's awesome.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, that's pretty perf. What element did it roll? Oh,
solar.
Solar, cool.
Did it roll? Pretty much the same as the one that I have.
That's pretty funny.
That's pretty good.
Awesome, I'm okay with that.
Thanks for helping me out. so.
Yeah, right?
What's the middle tier perk?
Fitted stock, lightweight, or reinforced barrel.
That's pretty much perfect. Something dark
stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. Boga?
South Mouth.
In the depths. Oh, the depths of the South Mouth! Now I understand why there's that thing down there. We must
pierce the veil of their seven pits and destroy this
creature. We must pierce the veil. On us all. I want a breakfast sausage biscuit.
Yeah, you do.
Like, seriously. That sounds delicious.
You guys missed my total fail.
Oh, I failed.
Destiny 4 person mode.
Yeah.
That would be.
Yeah, I'm surprised they just
gaming.
So either taking King in the raids. Speaking of raids, guys.
Guys.
Wait, one more.
I need a crux.
Yeah, so do I. Okay. Now I'm ready to listen to you.
Raid this weekend.
Yeah, we can raid this weekend. We need to get through.
I'll try to open that gate. I'm not really interested.
Yes, you are. God damn it.
You need a fate bringer, girl.
We need a moose.
That's so a different raid.
Shoot stuff.
So you can be awesome and be a moose. Because we need your awesomeness there.
Oh, I missed that.
It's gonna be useless.
It's not gonna be. No.
They'll have yet to stream things and tell us what we'll be able to do with our old gun.
Yep, they said not to break down our old stuff.
Yeah.
Nope.
I mean,
get off my butt. Sorry.
People eventually bitch that they can't use a Fatebringer for anything, and there'll be a new ascending path or something
like that.
Yeah,
like how they changed everything.
Hi. Try not to die!
That was all Spaceman's butt.
Spaceman.
I supered and it just hit Spaceman. It didn't actually hit the enemy, but I mean, no, it's okay. It ain't nobody's fault.
You're just giving Spaceman a massage.
Oh, that hurts, Wizard. Please don't kill me.
Yeah,
a butt
I'm
massage?
Actually, go away, Wizard.
There we go.
I didn't give you permission to get that close.
I'm starting to sense a pattern.
One, two, three, four.
Oh. Some asshole would have on his luggage.
Hey,
that's the combination I have on my luggage.
Suck it, Mormu! And all that heavy on the ground, holy.
He's fucking hard, man.
He's fucking sour grapes or something. The gate's
opening. Open the door, Dinklage!
We did it with the power of whatever.
Power of Dink.
Is that how you open the door?
There's a little flashlight.
Is that why it takes you so long to open the door when you try to come home?
You think
just hear the sound of keys jingling around for a bit.
And gentle thrusting.
I haven't gotten any secondary for some reason. I have 3 bullets left.
The horror.
I know, right? How will I shoot things? With my mind. The mind shooter. Mother of Durg.
Go away, Wizard. Nobody likes you.
Nope. Great.
I like you.
I like
Brad.
You, Mo.
Give it a hug. Oh, of course you're gonna sidestep that shotgun blast.
There goes my secondary.
Secondary.
Seconder. Well, Nos syndrome. Heyo. How you doing?
Hey, girl.
Thanks for stopping by.
Wait,
what?
Everybody gets a breakfast biscuit. Hold on.
Oh, Spaceman. Spaceman's learning how to twitch. Baby's first
no
emoticon. Doing good. That's awesome.
All right, breakfast biscuit. There we go.
There you go. Thank you, Spaceman.
There we go. Everybody gets some.
I legitimately want a breakfast biscuit. This is not fair.
That'd be amazing right now.
Yeah. Hey, Foga, right up your butthole.
Also me.
What's in your butt?
All right, hang on. To the butt.
Oh. I'm helping. We're all helping.
Yeah, I also punched him in the butt.
Oh no!
Yeah. Ow. Yeah, but you see, you guys got hit. That's where you.
Well, because he farted. Happens when you punch Fogoth in the butt. Gas comes out.
I'm on a shotgun. Damn it.
Yup.
Something wants to drop something, right?
A beat?
Ammo. Oh, there we go. There's special ammo.
Hey. Here. Oh. I didn't expect him to slam quite yet. I got ads down there. Screen shake. Stop it, please.
Seriously.
That's
his trademark, man. That's the Fogoth right there. Oh shit, I'm not.
I'm just showing
how I. Oh, no, he got me. I got eye blurted. Oh, phew. Yeah.
You
saved me at the right moment.
BRB
going to space. Oh.
The abomination. Wayne Baka. Shutting him down. Oh, yeah.
A creature of the dark has been slain.
Goodbye, guys. I'm going to my people.
Oh.
And how many more hive abominations are still out there?
I think I have to visit the tower. I'm pretty sure my postmaster is overflowed. I got this!
I bounced backwards.
Alright, to the tower. Let's see what we got.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't know. Maybe? Poor Broadly.
Oh.
I got a unicorn hat.
You've got some kind of a pulse rifle that has almost max ability, Spaceman. There you go.
Yeah, I've already got that one.
Pull out of it.
I got the perk that actually maxed out the stability. It's pretty brutal.
Nice.
So it's been my kind of fave for the past couple nights.
Fave.
Your jam.
My
the
jam.
Shotgun though. The ham jam.
That's the technical
yeah.
term.
All right.
So much decryption, can I do?
Super energy from grenade kills. Oh, Volgacho, that's good. Thanks for coming by, at least. Have a good night, girl. You can lurk all you want, I don't care. I lurk.
And take a biscuit with you. Don't
don't forget your biscuit. Biscuit's the best part. It's the only reason people show up, is for the biscuits.
Oh, girl.
You know you want the biscuits! Yeah, I think I almost have Dead Orbit rep on this character. Yeah, once I cash in my stuff. Wish me luck on that shader.
Good luck.
Wish you all the luck. I will not speak to you for approximately 15 minutes.
Yeah, you will.
Yeah, you will.
Tell me what to do, woman.
Yeah, girl. You know you do it.
full on money.
Man, why do you hoard so much crazap?
I don't know. Because he can?
He has a problem. Okay, I leveled that orbit.
I leveled my crypto.
Oh man, fingers double crossed.
Jason, look how cool.
Nope, strange coin, Modalite. Fuck you, Destiny. Yeah, like all that work for garbage. Oh, I'm at the glimmer cap too.
Yeah, so am I. You know what you're aiming at.
Pacifier X.
Sapphire wire and weapon parts coming out my eyeballs now.
I leveled my cryptarch. Come back soon. Cause whatever. I got a lot of engrams.
So do I. This is gonna be a bit. We've been doing this for.
For quite
hours,
a while.
While. Why do you keep using that word?
While. What?
That doesn't even have an H in it.
Why are you acting weird?
Oh, come on.
Skyborn? What's Skyborn? Is it a PC game? I'm so out of touch with PC gaming lately.
Skyforge is a PC game.
No, Born. Born. The capital B. And an R.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm just adding extra letters that don't belong. Yeah. Hi. Cryptar gave me 2 legendary engrams. Wow!
Is it even possible to turn into something you need?
It's so obscure, I don't even know what it was. Oh man. I guess I'm not that cool then.
I got a hard light out of a legendary engram.
Oh nice, yeah. It's... Oh, hard light, awesome. Let's get
started. It's like my 20.
I will have left with the Hawk Moon.
Hawk Moon. Ooh, this has got carnivore match. This has got attack speed and full circle. I'll level you up for fun.
Ooh, hand cannon, reload arms. Wait, do I have some already? Yes, I do. Intellect and discipline, though. I kind of want to keep those. Pulse rifle, I don't care. So I have a ton of stuff in my Steam library that I just can't or haven't touched. Oh, these boots are better, too. Fuck. Ugh.
I like this dude. They should get through
him a Dalek. What's happening?
Let's get him.
Oh, it's an RPG Maker game. Oh, okay. Sorry, I'm talking to chat.
No, you're alright. Guardian? It was that machine gun, Lee. I don't think I have it anymore. That looked promising.
Oh.
That blue one that I was like, "Ooh, I'll try that out." I think it's gone. I think my postmaster.
Oh, it got pushed out. Oh no.
Yeah, I think so.
That stinks.
That was pretty early on.
Yeah, but, that was a while ago.
Well, shoot.
Lesson learned, I hope.
There's a lesson to be learned. I don't understand those words. No comprende.
Qua?
Okay.
You know I don't speak Spanish.
Oh, Lord.
Nos, it's okay.
Maybe. I don't know what he said, so it might be okay. I'm not really
sure. You are forgiven. Moose might not forgive you, though. Bye.
Well, the man could die. I don't know what's wrong with him.
Could get murdered. Yep. My regards to your order. I don't know why I crouched, but...
I always crouch.
Mr. Cool.
He does, even in real life.
Nos just says, Moose? Moose is in the chat. Moose is one of our besties. Just hanging out. She's a moose. An actual moose.
Checking out. Yep. Covered in moosterd.
Covered in moosterd.
Moose.
It's a double moose.
Moosterd. I need to deposit something.
Slow down there.
For some reason, when I said mooseception, my PS4 goes, "You cannot operate your PS4 with your voice right now." So But, oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
Right. I won't say Moose Sexton anymore, PS4.
Fun fact, a moose got stuck in an underground parking in town recently? Not many
of those. Wow.
Poor little
trying
guy.
To figure out how it got there. That poor moose. I have so many engrams.
I know, I just got through them.
I needed the Hadronic Essence. So that's cool.
I got my Vampire Super!
Congrats, girl!
I'm gonna use my bat for...
Okay, last engram. Because you're a
Batman.
Oh! Oh my.
Ooh, I almost ranked up. Get that new monarchy shader.
I ain't found shit.
Got no shoes to hold me down a string.
To make me walk something about frowning.
I really want you guys to try piecing this together. Keep going. Just keep going.
It's over, man. It's over.
Thank you guys, Linners. Well, my butt, but that's okay.
Cause I'm a slut.
Whoa, there we go. Nice.
It rhymed, damn it.
it was perfect.
Goodbye.
Too perfect.
Oh no! Now they know the truth about me. Dun, 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 only three of us in chat are playing. Wait, so one of us is not. I can't math.
You can totally math.
They can't hear me, can they?
Yeah, they can. I made sure you were chattable. What? Is that the word? Is that a term? Did I get that right?
Chattable.
Chattable.
Chattable. Anyway. Thank you, Spaceman. It's probably time for us to stop streaming anyways. We've been going for a while now. So thanks for coming by to hang out, guys. I'm streaming tomorrow morning to do the Nightfalls at 11 a.m. Eastern.
If anyone wants a biscuit, let me know.
If I need a biscuit, Spaceman will bring one if anyone wants to come by. If not, we will see you Saturday night as well. And Seth and Jack, and bye, guys.